finish up? You called me.
Yeah, so we knew Courtney Reed wasn't using her credit cards. On a hunch, I checked Commander Wallace's usage over the last few days. Now, on the night before his murder, he booked an Annapolis motel room for a Regina Lampert?
Regina Lampert? You know her? Yeah, well, it's an alias, boss.
How do you know that?
The 1963 film classic Charade, directed by Stanley Donen, starring Cary Grant and Audrey Hepburn. Audrey Hepburn's character's name was Regina Lampert.
I called the motel, and a woman using that name and fitting Courtney Reed's description checked into her hotel room 2 nights ago.
So she faked her own death? You think she and the wife could be in on it together? The wife say something? No, she's lowering up. He's escorting her downstairs. Delilah on the video chat. Oh my God, you're very naked. Sorry. Teach you not to answer other people's phones, Denozo. Get McGee. Go to the motel. Get over it, McGee. It's just a flash.
Exactly what was she flashing? What did you see?
Enough to know you're a very lucky dude, McGee. Let's leave it at that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It was a terrible mistake. You're right. You're right. It never should have happened.
Who's he talking to?
Delilah.
You're kidding.
No. She was devastated. He called to apologize.
You put him up to it?
Nope.
I understand how you must feel, but
Delilah's one of those people you don't want to get on her bad side.
Ooh, sounds like you've been there.
Oh, yeah.
I understand. Loud and clear. I have learned my lesson, Delilah. Yeah. Hey, Tim's right here. You want to talk to him? Okay. I'll tell him. Glad that's over. She said she'll call you later. We know what that means.
See, you didn't learn your lesson at all.
Nope. He'll never change.